approximately 350,000 gallons. He changed his mind about everything. Yes. No, it's quite something to all the streets today. It's a great question. We'll talk more about the news in a little while. So nowadays, it would be someone like Michael Phelps swimming here. In the olden days, another Olympic champion, Johnny Weissmuller, the man that played Tarzan. Mr. Krabs swam here, Olympic champion, the man that played Flash Gordon. And Flash Gordon was a Hearst production. Now what you're going to find throughout the castle, much of what you see here at the pool, is new and old. New, I mean these Art Deco sculptures. 1920s. This was done by another French artist, Charles Cassou. This is Venus Rising. Venus was born a full-grown woman from the foam of the sea, and she floats to an island on a skeleton. Now that's new, 1920s. Old, across from it, on the other side of the pool, of gray granite-looking columns. They're first to fourth century, Italian. So they are 1600 to 2000 years old. Above them, there's a triangular pediment, Neptune and two sea nymphs. They are 500 years old. Everything on this hillside came up that same road we all came up on today. The tons of dirt, the tons of concrete, all the workers, about 70,000 trees, and all the art. And we take 5.5 hours by both encouraging and construction to get everything up this hillside.